We have made it to Sonic Temple in Columbus, Ohio. One of 4 days of pure rock music. How are you feeling? You excited? We're excited! It's our first big music festival. Look at it, beautiful. Gates open in like an hour and a half or so. Getting here early, get a good spot. It's gonna be lots of fun. We just made it inside Sonic Temple. Hey, the merch is over here, man. Come on. We're getting our merch we picked up, and then we're gonna go to the lockers and then head over to the Octane stage. Lots of fun to have today. Looks like we're at the wrong merch tent. We gotta go somewhere over here to pick it up. Ain't that dumb? Can't they do that at both? Oh well, we're still rocking. We're still having fun. It's still gonna be a good day, right babe? Yeah. We got the merch in there. Don't feel like taking it all out right now. We went to that beatbox place there. We got some free stuff there, signed their wall. Might even try some of their products here later on today. They got a pink lemonade flavor. Ooh, it's the Blitz. There's the Sonic Temple sign. We're heading over to the lockers. We're gonna put some stuff in there. And then over there, past the trees, is the Octane stage where the first band is playing in about, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes or so. So yeah. We're rocking on.
Bands, pretty cool.
waiting here, front row, orgasm right now. Girlfriend has left, doing her own thing right now. The schedule changed. Fever 333 no longer playing that main stage there. Some bands got pushed up, moved around a little bit. I'm actually going to see Miss May I over there in a couple hours. I wasn't going to see him before, now I'm going to get be able to, so that's cool. At least a little less time to walk around today, but that's alright. Still rocking.
Thank you.
back with the girlfriend here. She's been walking around for a while. I've been over here. Got Mikey's and Dirty Frank's. I fucking love both those places. She says she won 10 bucks from the Ohio Lottery, so we're going to the Ohio Lottery right now. And you think I'm gonna win some money? I saw Bones UK, Miss May I. The sounds for both of them were kind of off, especially for Miss May I. So, a little disappointed there. Left Miss May I a little bit early. That's them right there. So, we're just walking around for the next hour until Angel Dust comes on. I'm checking out Angel Dust. We're rocking on. Chowing down with some Dirty Franks here. Columbus Classic. You didn't want none, did you? This shit's delicious. I'm about to have at it. dipped out bad moments early. That spot sucked. A bunch of people around us talking. Couldn't really hear the band that well over there. Or barely see them. Thought the room would be better because it's more convenient, you know. Easier to get to, but it was just bad. Heading over to the Suicide Town Tendencies right now. Their space should be fucking awesome. Shouldn't be too busy because Godsmack plays the same time as they do, so should be easy to get pretty close, as I have been all day on that side. So yeah, getting a little bit of sun, that's okay though, we're still rocking out. I did want to check out this place real quick, Dimebag Hardware, see what that's all about. Tennessee's is over. D here, Godsmack here, waiting to see Bullet.
It's pizza.
14 fucking bucks. Can you believe that? 14 bucks.
Take your eyes off the trigger. I've got the pain if you're wounded. If you're wounded, let your eyes.
Day one in the books. Stepped out to a little early. The cold was just a little too much for us. She got on my Sonic Temple jacket. Can't really see it in the dark, but looks awesome. How'd that jacket feel? All right. We got day two tomorrow. Walking to our driver right now. Saturday and Sunday, we at the park here. That's gonna be a nightmare. First couple days, we got someone coming to pick us up, so that's good. Yeah, fun day. A lot of bands. Can't wait to do it again.